VRS now enables. VRS enables. Some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Okay, good work. Great pass. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. It looks like a virtual safety car has been deployed due to an incident with multiple vehicles being stopped on the track. We need you to drop your pace. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, you're in the top 10. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 4.0 seconds. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Box, we're coming in this lap. Box this lap. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Is in the pits. Okay, gap to the car ahead. 6.3 seconds. No tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Juice just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. we're trailing the car ahead by 3.3 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. That gap ahead, please. 2.8 seconds. your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Final lap of the race, final lap. So gap to the car ahead, 3.2 seconds.
Here's the checker flag, and our winner has landed. It's Lando Norris for victory.
Wow, that race really kept us on our toes with the ever-changing weather conditions. It is so unpredictable when you're in the car with visibility being limited to know exactly what's going on. So the driver really made some great calls in this situation.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt, they'll be celebrating tonight. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.